just go through them all. You got a 1 and 1 quidget, and that's not all. One little coin on a shelf on a wall. One of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 1 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number one. You got 2 quidgets, and that's not all. 2 little coins on a shelf on a wall. 2 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 2 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number two. You got 3 and 3 quidgets, and that's not all. 3 little coins on a shelf on a wall. 3 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 3 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 3. You've got a 4 and 4 quidgets, and that's not all. 4 little coins on a shelf on a wall. 4 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 4 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 4. You've got a 5 and 5 quidgets, and that's not all. 5 little coins on a shelf on a wall. 5 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 5 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 5.
Professor, may I try counting 2?
Be my guest.
On a shelf on the wall. 6 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 6 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 6. You got a 7 and 7 quidgets, and that's not all. 7 little coins on a shelf on the wall. 7 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 7 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 7. You got an 8 and 8 quidgets, and that's not all. 8 little coins on a shelf on the wall. 8 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. An 8 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 8. You got a 9 and 9 quidgets, and that's not all. 9 little coins on a shelf on the wall. 9 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 9 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And that's the number 9. You got a 10 and 10 quidgets, and that's not all. 10 little coins on a shelf on the wall. 10 of Tad's fingers, those aren't his toes. A 10 quidget worm, let's see how it grows. And